be a clown.
December 13, 2019, Phil Foster Park, Riviera Beach, Florida. About to go and baptize Brother Kelvin here in the name of Jesus.
I've been coming in 4 years. I think this is my first time.
All this time? Yeah, your wife will kick your butt. You take that shirt off, show these women your chest. Remember what you told me? Put your shirt on when you talk to me on Marco Polo.
he had me, call me up on Skype.
Marco Polo.
And my wife,
Yeah, we good.
Good, okay. So this is a quick prayer. Together in the name of Jesus, give me some Lord, Jesus, you have to be able to God know your heart. Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus.
day to celebrate.
That felt good.
Celebrate Jesus today. Woo. Day to celebrate.
I'm not even cold.
Celebrate Jesus today.
I'm not cold.
Day to celebrate the fire of God. Hallelujah. Holy Ghost and fire. Celebrate Jesus. Praise God. Woo. I tell you, people who are watching this today, you need to be baptized with the Holy Ghost and fire. Not just the water, but the Holy Ghost and fire is your gift given to you by the Lord. Then wait in truth for the power on high. For some of you are believers, you got the power already. Just receive that power, raise your hand, and ask God to fill you with overflowing with the Holy Ghost and fire right now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The day is the day.
You want to be baptized? Huh? I have nothing. Don't get dressed too fast. Got two preachers here.
Hallelujah. The day is the day.
Never too old, never too young. How old are you, Kevin?
55, I'll be 55 in February.
55, first time. Never been baptized. And we just met him.